He's gone. Must be.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Fight that dummy!
We will find this captain.
Grublik.
Make you both scream in agony. I'm to make you scream, dog. Give up! We have you! Come on!
ground.
Too many right now. Slowly.
He's done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Right, that's all we need. Poor maggots stealing our crop.
I'm ready for some proper action. To your new captain!
You lack a captain's strength, scum!
I must help Rublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Feel like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Stand by like thine, truly guided my feet!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
it a week. Join me in victory! Any who oppose me will pay with their blood! To red swords! Hail our captain! May we die long! We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them. To assist in the fight.
Did I just hear something?
You'll not dive on me, little sparrow!
Stay there!
You man-swine! Well, are you behind this, I wonder? Hoping to take advantage, no doubt. When more mates get here,
escape in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great...
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand, they... bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the Ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Ranger!
Right.
is a nice thick fog.
Takes more than an arrow from the Grey Walk to stop me from carrying on.
Definitely the iron. They squirm and sizzle when they feel their
Silver spread through Sauron's land. These towers push away the darkness.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
I've known that trick for years.
Hey! Finally we meet. You are every bit as I imagined. Clear off! I'm no glob! You can't trick me again!
Snatched him up!
Wanna make some trouble? Come join my crew.
Is that supposed to scare me?
Step up, boys! Join me!
Don't play with Paragorn, John! Thank you. Saruman Grog.
Forget about getting a reward. I'm stronger than the both of you, mate.
You hear that?
I'll make a difference. Captain says we don't forget Grog in the morning rainwater.
Don't mess with that captain I was with earlier. He's a real piece of work.
I know. I saw him fight. He charges at his enemies with so much rage and fury, they may as well die of fright.
What is the meaning of this destruction? Where are we?
You are a blind old fool. I'll feed your bones to the Caragors.
Who are you, sir?
Manswine! Give me a moment to deal with this traitor. Then I'll put an end to you!
This was an army of children led by an idiot. Now we will be strong. You off!
Your filth! Dirty, stinking, rotten, fetid bother!
Mordor is over! Now you die!
Ah!
about to die! Second try, stupid!
Sorting well out another glock saying shrock about me behind my back.
Wait! You are mine!
Across some strange tracks.
Not that again. They were made by slaves dragging their feet.
Some too.
Someone sneaking about.
I've seen many a warrior get that scared look in his eye around them old structures. Bad things happen there. I need a trickless cross. I'm hearing.
We'll find something else to kill, don't we?
You've got. So far, I'm not impressed.
Mordor.
best way to hunt the Caligor is from afar. With an archer along with a good crossbow.
All you've got is a crossbow. Better hope you kill them before they get close.
I want to see slave blood dripping from every blade. Talk, talk, talk. You never listen.
One battle, you will lose the war.
Did you hear that?
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Rush him all together!
You're weak! Man
swine! I can't wait to peel the flesh from your bones. Let's get started.
Alert the others!
Now discover how it feels to be the nail.
Push him back! Watch out, like the six!
See, the captain's getting scared, but it growls that to you.
Not to me. I'm true Uruk. I even afraid of two crowds.
Thank you.
think would be best to fight the duel? An elf or a wizard?
Krosh.
I will kill you! Man-swine! Found you at last! But I won't make the mistake of leaving you for dead. I'll cut out your heart to be sure.
You were so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
Thank goodness.
Escaping slave!
Freedom!
If you like keeping your teeth inside your ugly heads.
Follow you? You're pathetic.
You so special.
Hail the betrayer!
slip away so easy.
We were just kidding. We'll join you.
Before I rip off your ears.
You're better than us.
What was that?
He's gone, filthy tank!
Wait!
I would just take it!
We'll follow.
Will deliver it.
Come close, and I'll bite you dead.
To others.
Thank you.
really think you have a chance against me?
What? I can't hear you! Speak louder, weakling! This is a fight you don't want to be a part of.
Sever at my heart.
He'll be back. Huh? Can't help.
Suffer me now!
Tell me what this is about before I make rope of your guts.
No armies out here. We can fight like true Uruk.
Between us. Let's see which of you bleeds out first. How dare you! You'll never kill us all. The kingdoms of men are doomed.
Thank you.
the well-being of the Queen.
But Lady, this does not
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Someone's sneaking about.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
I was coming back from a hunt, and I heard something weird.
Oh, what kind of something? It was probably just ghouls with their heads off. Maybe. But I didn't smell any ghouls around.
Know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Want to sharpen your hunting skills? Go track a pack of caragals!
Tracking them is easy. Killing them without getting a scratch is the challenge.
Killed something.
Thank you.
Bastard, he's sure the Gravewalker is in this area.
That's better than fade from its eyes.
You'd be in an archery.
Man, swine!
I will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
I can see why men follow her conviction.
Wish we didn't have to go wherever we're told. I just stay at the fort and never leave.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead?
Chewed up man! You bring one Caragor in, and the whole place smells of dust.
Message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothariel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.